Welcome to the subcommittee of the Health and Human Services Committee. We have one bill on our agenda today, House Bill 520. It's for a hearing only. We're not voting on this bill today. Let me just remind you, we're going to limit individuals to 2 minutes just because we've got a long list of people signed up and we may not get to everybody today. And we'll get started. Thank you very much. Okay, this is going to be our last witness for today, Whitney Griggs. And as I mentioned at the beginning, because we have a hard stop at 3 o'clock, I'm sorry that we didn't get to hear from everybody, but I would encourage you to give us your written testimony. You can send it to me and I'll make sure that the rest of the committee gets it.
Thank you. I'll be very brief. My name is Whitney Griggs. I'm the health policy analyst with Georgians for a Healthy Future. We are a member of the Mental Health Policy Partnership, and we are very supportive of this bill, and specifically the increase in coverage options for current Medicaid members and an increase in the services. Thank you.
Thank you. So I apologize that we couldn't hear from everybody. It's that time of the session where we're extremely tied up and our rooms are short and our members have to run off to other committees. So thanks to everyone for coming down. Stay tuned. This is a long process. We're just the beginning of it. Thanks very much for joining.
I'm going to start the race.